spicy at all. It literally just has a little kick to it, like a little oomph, which is perfect for me and was what I was hoping for. And this, I don't know what is in this. It almost has like a little bit of like a lemon, like citrus kick to it as well. It's really good. Oh my gosh. Wayback burgers, I would say anywhere within an hour of you, definitely make a trip to go. They're really good. And they're pretty affordable too. Swimming at a friend's house yesterday, and it was really fun until it started raining, and then it literally rained the rest of the day, and I was like, of course, the one time we get to go to a pool. I know what you guys are thinking. Oh, you're in Florida, there's tons of people with pools. Yes. also really like to try these, so I'm gonna save the rest for him.